It is a steamy evening in New York City, 81 degrees.
This is where you need some depth to be able to run. In this game, I think that favors Yale in terms of just having more depth than Penn.
Ty sandwiched, and Ty still able to hold out for Yale. Unsettled for the Elis. Ty fires and scores Yale with the early strike. Saved by Junkin, rebound Sessa, 2-0 Yale. Great feet inside. Morrow and then Gaudette with his third of the game, the hat trick. And Reeves, he's got three goals. Reeves, make it four. It has been too easy for Yale. Ball game over. Yale buries Penn in an avalanche. 21-6 the final.
For the